Koestler exhibition is an annual tradition in the British criminal justice system. Every year for 48 years now, we have been showing the public the best of the entries to the annual Koestler Awards. 6,000 artworks sent from prisons, secure hospitals, immigration centres across the UK. This year, for the first time, we've made a film of the exhibition so that prisoners themselves and others can get the experience of the exhibition as it was for those who came to see it at London's South Bank Centre. The 2009 exhibition also represented a step change for us because it was curated by offenders themselves. A group of women from Downview Prison in Surrey came out on day release for a 12-week training programme so that they learnt how to organise, shape, design every aspect of this amazing show, as you will see.
The women all chose to take part in the project for different reasons, and for some it was very important to be able to articulate the prisoner's voice through the public exhibition. It was about bridging that gap between the art that comes in to Koestler and the audience that sees the work when it's put on at the South Bank Centre. What I hope is by the end of it that they are people that are passionate about the arts, whether that be doing their own art or looking at other people's.
I'm proud of the exhibition, but I'm more proud of myself and all the girls for actually getting this far, because I know the prison must have put a lot of trust in putting us out to work every day.
People are portraying us negatively outside. So when I come to Koestler, the very first day, I saw all this artwork, different ones. I go, oh my God, is this done by a prisoner?
Because you kind of feel guilty about the ones that don't get in. We had like long lists that obviously had to be cut down.
I never thought I would be or feel the way I feel about art.
It's been an emotional journey, but I'm excited to see how today's going to go and the rest of the exhibition.
One of the developments for the 2009 exhibition was performances of music and dance by Dance United and Changing Tunes and Good Vibrations, all of which perform and run projects in prisons. We also have an art sale room sponsored by the Waits family, where people can buy art by offenders.
Hosts are the South Bank Centre, and we're enormously grateful to them for providing what could hardly be bettered from our point of view as a venue.
We think this is a privilege to be able to host this exhibition, and I suppose the philosophy which goes behind this exhibition. To see the talent and see the talent revealed in itself is a wonderful thing for all of us.
I think it's absolutely fabulous. I think the curators have done a marvellous, marvellous job.
The cooperative is absolutely delighted to sponsor this exhibition.
All of you are here today because you recognise just how important it is that we continue to support this good work. The 2009 Koestler Exhibition of Art by Offenders, Immigration Detainees and Secure Psychiatric Hospital Patients is officially open, and it's something I'm delighted to be able to do. Thank you.
It's like walking around inside a collective head, you know, looking at all the kind of the sexuality or the yearning or the morals or whatever of all these people. You know, it's fascinating, disturbing and uplifting as well at the same time. I really enjoy it.
But I seen you yesterday.
I'm my mind.
I like anything that shows that artistic impulse in the raw, you know, that need that we all have to create things, and it's been a great solace to me, and I hope it's a great solace to all the people in this exhibition.
It's helping a lot of people, it's showing them what they can do themselves, and it's giving a lot of other people inspiration to do their own work.
You talking to me?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah!
Fire!
Come on, if you think you're ready.
I know I can be what I wanna be, you can too. I will be free when I want a people, what can I do? I can see that I will change the people through and through. Words are a powerful tool that you can use. I know I can be what I wanna be, you can too. I will be free when I wanna be, but what can I do? I can see that I will change the people through and through. Words are a powerful tool that you can use.
Again and again we see amazing stories of how writing or painting or composing music is one of the main things that helps offenders resettle in the community and reconnect with their family and feel that they have worth. The arts do engage with and give fulfillment to people who feel alienated from other kinds of training, education, healthcare, all those other social opportunities.
You know, I don't do any mischief, all I want to do is paint. And when they realise that, they let me paint. So I think it's individual, it's how you go about it.
Our purpose in life is to create love, so we can learn some knowledge from the father above. So be conscious and be well focused. Remember in the end, all the hard purpose in life is to create love.
Wasting days in lazy ways, filling up your time. Summer's long, time's your best friend. The sun is high up in the sky, child has just begun. Summer days never seem to end. Wasting days in lazy ways, filling up your time. Dreaming you're a star, you're gonna go far. Playing hard in your backyard, cheat the hands of time. Tick-tock, city clock, no fear of mine.